We hit up. Strike one. There you go, bro. Strike one, Lou. No, motherfucker. Yeah, you go home early and you pay me your day. Because it means I have to put in work for you. That's how that goes.
Yeah, so let's say you get strike four, like at the fucking 3 hours left.
I'm walking out.
You gone, boys.
Yup. Yeah. You gone and you owe me. And that's the day I give you a raise, too.
And
I work double time. Shit.
We ready for the show in Dalton right now, boy. We up there. Let's go.
You got his center caps? They're in the desk on the bottom.
There's only three of them, right?
I have a shitload. I told Lou where they are at the warehouse. That's a 15-inch three-piece.
I see what you did there.
See, that's two-piece. That's a two-piece, then it's a three-piece right there. Boom, 15-inch three-piece rallies. Beautiful. Shit.
It's called taking your time, baby girl.
The band will be strike one for me.
Now you're strike four right now.
That'll be strike four.
Yeah, there's a hole right here for the belt thing, right? Put it through there. Hold it. Hold it. Yep, that's it. It's called finesse. Yeah. You can't just fucking shove it in, bro. You gotta finesse it.
I got faith in you, bro.
Oh shit.
You
gonna try one? Alright, if you fuck up, everybody's gonna see it, just so you know. My whole 100 views are gonna see it.
I don't wanna do this shit. Yeah, it's already been there.
Ah shit, now it's all noisy. Oh shit. Getting more nervous. You need 3 points of contact. Three. There you go. Yeah. Faith in your ass. Hey, if this one falls off, you know who did it. Come see him. This is. Yeah, ain't going nowhere. Beautiful. Hell yeah.